It's a proud day for India. As singers Shankar Mahadevan, Zakir Hussain's fusion band Shakti clinched the Grammy Award for Best Global Music Album for their latest release, This Moment. The ensemble featuring guitarist John McLaughlin, vocalist Shankar Mahadevan, percussionist V. Silva Ganesh and violinist Ganesh Rajgopalan celebrated this grand victory. Besides Shakti, India's Rakesh Chaurasia also won two awards, Global Music Performance and Contemporary Instrumental Album. While India shined at the Grammys 2024, Miley Cyrus and Taylor Swift also won big awards. In a picture shared by the Grammys on their official X account, Mahadevan and another member of the band, Ganesh Rajgopalan, can be seen accepting the award on stage. Congrats, Best Global Music Album winner, This Moment, Shakti. Grammys. The Grammy wrote in the post. In his speech, Shankar Mahadevan thanked his wife for her constant support. Thank you, boys, and thank you, God, family, friends, and India. We are proud of you, India. Last but not least, I would like to dedicate this award to my wife, whom every note of my music is dedicated to, Shankar said. Indian music composer and Grammy winner Ricky Cage congratulated the band by sharing a video of their acceptance speech on stage. Posting the video on his official X account, Cage wrote, Shakti wins a Grammy. Through this album, four brilliant Indian musicians won Grammys. Just amazing. India is shining in every direction. Shankar Mahadevan, Silva Ganesh, Vinayakram, Ganesh Rajgopalan, Ustad Zakir Hussain won a second Grammy along with virtuoso flute player Rakesh Chaurasia. Brilliant. India wins Grammys. This moment features 8 songs created by John McLaughlin, guitar synth, Zakir Hussain tabla, Shankar Mahadevan vocalist, V. Silva Ganesh percussionist and Ganesh Rajgopalan violinist. Meanwhile, Zakir Hussain also secured the Best Global Music Performance Grammy for his contribution to Pashto alongside Bella Fleck and Edgar Meyer, featuring Rakesh Chaurasia, a virtuoso flute player. While Hussain bagged 3 Grammys in one night, Chaurasia got 2 awards. Meanwhile, Miley Cyrus, who has been nominated at the awards show 8 times, 6 of which came this year, struck gold and won her first ever Grammy. The popular singer won the Best Pop Solo Performance for her track Flowers, the lead single from her 8th studio album, Endless Summer Vacation.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.